The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Super Smooth Joe D.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Here comes the head of the table, the Tribal Chief.
Roman Reigns, the leader of the Bloodline, has arrived.
And representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is the man who unified the WWE and Universal Championships to become undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
It was a history-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those.
Here's a question. What has Roman Reigns done? That isn't history-making.
I actually agree with you, Saxton, a man who has had an indescribable impact on this industry. He's carved his legacy in stone.
By the looks of things, Roman Reigns is ready to continue his unparalleled domination.
competition's gonna find that out in just a moment.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bad Girls. From Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
Aerialist Kaden Carter.
This is gonna be good.
And from the Philippines, Kaden Carter.
Well, guys, Kaden learned how to brawl from two of the most extreme boys at the table.
Yeah, Kaden Carter then took her talents to Mexico to incorporate lucha libre into her style. And now she's putting it all to good use in WWE.
Performance is in order tonight.
Ronda Rousey. Ronda Rousey.
We know Ronda Rousey's mantra to be a true champion is to be better.
Oh no, there can be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Oh, Black Widow. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Really target.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh, drop toe hold,
face first.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. I really think Rousey should rely on her ground and pound skills tonight. It might be a bit brutal, but it's effective. We know that Rousey's obviously got strikes at her disposal, so why not turn this into a one-sided fight?
Match.
Was ready for that.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricanrana.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. Just look at Carter gain the momentum in this one.
Rousey has to figure out a new game plan here.
Earthbreaker!
She saw that one coming.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Jawbreaker! Call the dentist.
Superb technique from Rousey.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Multiple knee strikes.
And Rousey is being taken apart here.
Carter isn't holding anything back.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
They need to be aware of a count out right now.
driven into the barricade.
Kane and Carter pumping up the crowd a little bit here. I think the feud.
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Kane.
Always a tough way to lose.
When a match is decided by count out, it leaves you wondering where this match could have gone.
Shaking hands, center of the ring, and here we go.
May the best man win.
Hey, a refreshing show of sportsmanship and respect.
I expect the respect to end right there. Let's get out.
This match is underway, and I have to commend them for that display of esteem between these superstars.
That kind of respect is something that can take a superstar to the next level in their career.
Oh, come on, Saxton. In WWE, you got to hit first, or you'll be the one getting hit.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment.
What are they doing here? And there was some force on that move.
Pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage, basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed.
He's taking this to the floor now. Whip back into the ring.
Put their quick to the counter. Counters. This could be an opportunity. Planning on what to do next.
Incredible feats of strength, but his superhuman durability is also noteworthy. Do you think his stamina comes into play in this match?
Yeah, no question. Braun's ability to absorb damage is truly exceptional. As long as he can continue shrugging off the effects of this match and keep on swinging, he'll have a good shot at taking down his opponent.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Oh, he answers back on the monster.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Drop.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Primal concrete sled to the heart.
And he's able to reverse.
Quick takedown there.
Expected that one.
Thunderous clothesline. Just stomping down.
Five. Four. Attacking the knee. Five. Thrown back in under the ropes.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Wicked kick to the lower back. Vicious knee drop.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Going to her from behind. Looking to cinch it in. This one may be over. Kokita clutches in. Time to go night-night.
The official asking him it. Kokita clutch, nowhere to go, but there is a way to break it. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
Oh, body
furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack. I don't think there's any love lost here.
And he goes for the pin.
Kicks out at just one.
This isn't even close to over.
cuts him off.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Gunther wants to finish this. Delivering a powerbomb.
Gunther might just have it.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Just want to fight, he wants to battle.
Military press.
Ooh, he thinks he has it.
Kick out just before two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Chokeslam. And Gunther starting to really feel the wear and tear on this battle.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Big time power!
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Military press!
And they just busted out of that tactical maneuver. Ah, Strowman, what power!
Thunderous power slam!
Can Gunther recover from that?
Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
There's a great victory.
When you're a class act like that, no one is going to hate it when you win.
Absolutely, Cole.
I have a deal.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And representing Toxic Attraction from Yorktown Heights, New York,
the WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
Yeah!
Does this woman have the answer for Ripley's trademark toughness, do you believe?
Cole, I don't know if there's anybody in WWE or beyond who can match Raw power with the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley.
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
But opposite them is the mosh pit kid, Rhea Ripley. And you'd be hard-pressed to find another superstar who can match Ripley's raw power, outsmart her brutal cunning, and overcome her whole devil-may-care attitude for her competition's well-being.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Ripley with an opening to go high.
From the top.
What?
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
She manages to get control. Way up there. We know Rhea Ripley possesses an immense amount of power. Corey, is that enough for her to take home the win here tonight?
A superstar like Rhea Ripley isn't at their peak because of one attribute. And frankly, you should know that, Cole. Rhea Ripley is successful because she has tremendous ring IQ and dominating presence. That's something that takes years for people to learn.
Saw that one coming. Well scouted by Ripley. Drop kick. Beautiful.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
Things not going how she'd like.
And as this fight goes on, Rhea's reaching new levels of brutality.
Oh, face buster!
That attack showed at
shoulders down! And she fights it off.
She just will not go away.
You hear the talk in the locker room, the anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been trying to one-up each other as of late, and I'm liking what I'm seeing.
Blockbuster! Boom! Knee right to the face!
Bad spot for Ripley.
Down!
This match should be over. Ripley has more guts than brains.
Was not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
Well measured.
All measured up. Drop kick to the back. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Blast off. Oh, she misses the mark.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
She turns it right around with a counter.
No longer on the fly. Up and down. Face first.
Wow, just as effective as her opponent.
Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
Put down with her own biggest move, but it couldn't finish the job.
And there is a look of utter...
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it. The prism trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
Taps out. Rhea Ripley did it. What a huge celebration time.
This superstar, certainly earning.
Hey, the champ's here.
The champion raining on this superstar's celebration as they saunter towards the ring.
Obviously, this superstar's performance tonight caught the attention of the Kingpin.
Hey, that should actually be a compliment. The champion taking a vested interest in their next potential challenger.
And the challenger telling the champ, you got what I want.
Like he does either.
Seth Rollins in the ring is undeniable. You can't deny that he's a very passionate competitor who goes after the win with all he's got.
And that volatile temper of Rollins can actually fuel him in the ring, making him an unpredictable and savage opponent to deal with.
Yeah, draw Rollins' fury at your own risk because it will burn you in the end.
On the flip side is Shinsuke Nakamura, an incredibly talented competitor who's wrestled the best there is here in WWE, across the ocean in Japan and all over the globe.
And wherever Shinsuke's taken his unique in-ring talents, championship gold has always followed.
Ooh, bang!
Uh-oh. Elbow drop. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks!
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out. A frenzy of attacks from Seth Rollins.
Nakamura struggling with this onslaught.
Nakamura's globe-trotting experience being put to the test here.
Furious offense from Rollins. His temper's flaring right now.
Oh, so athletic! Is it enough? The cover! Forces the shoulder up after
two.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Nakamura gets the counter.
If I'm Seth and I want to guarantee a victory here, I'm thinking I might need to dig deep into the bag of tricks, open up my full arsenal of moves, pull out every technique I've ever learned.
You know, Corey, with a playbook as thick as Rollins, using his full arsenal to take all night. But I see your point. Seth loves to keep his opponents guessing, and this would be the ultimate way to do so.
Stump puller leg snap, very effective.
Ooh.
Sharp knee.
High risk plans from Rollins.
From the top.
Fails to hit the bullseye.
What a shot by Nakamura.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Trampling the opposition.
Knee strike to the spine.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Shoulders up before two.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Shinsuke Nakamura. Landslide by Shinsuke Nakamura. Two count.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Is there any fight left in Rollins?
Two! It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Seth Rollins can't be pleased with his performance here tonight. He won't be.
Also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE Universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves.
That awaits him.
Byron, I think Finn wants to do more than clear the obstacle. Finn looks ready to obliterate the obstacle.
Away from WWE and is now a main event star.
star.
Finn Balor's motives, but there's no mistaking what his intentions are these days.
Yeah, Michael, the selfishness and animosity we've seen from Finn Balor has really put a sour taste in the mouths of the WWE Universe. I understand that he is concentrating on taking care of himself, but I don't think this ruthless attitude is the answer.
Yeah, and we have to start asking how far Finn Balor is willing to push this and what his endgame is.
Taking on Cody Rhodes, about as clever as they come in the squared circle, which is part of what makes him so dangerous.
You don't get a nickname like the American Nightmare for no good reasons.
Chuck to the outside.
I got a strong feeling there's more to come. And they're taking high risk. Will it pay off?
Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
Vicious right forearm.
Cody retaliates.
Blockbuster.
And what should Cody Rhodes' plan be for this matchup tonight?
Fight, fight, fight. The heart of Cody Rhodes is absolutely legendary at this point, and he should lean on that, especially if he finds himself in a tight spot. As the old saying goes, the will is greater than the skill.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
He's getting a little battered now.
Taking out the knee.
Cody looking to wrap this one up.
The American Nightmare.
Leading now.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Makes the cover. He manages to kick out. What strength.
A truly extraordinary kick out by Finn Balor.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow wasn't. Looks like some words have been exchanged.
And body language is telling me they might not have been the kindest. That's really as close as it gets.
Climbing up to the top now.
Uh-oh.
Way too up.
Oh, misses the mark.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Draped over the top rope.
Cody possibly realizing his opponent might be just as dangerous as he is.
And with that move, I'd say Balor's ruthlessness will be key to his success.
Right in the breadbasket.
Able to evade.
Them right where they want them, into the corner.
Balor in full control of his opponent, setting up.
Oh, almost threw
into the cover.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
On the top rope.
Terrible position for Rhodes.
Respect. How about that?
You gotta appreciate that. Even in defeat, wanting to shake the...
Nuh-uh. The winner hit the bricks, no kid. Hit the bricks, kid.
Yeah, what a real classy guy, huh? Real classy winner.